The most difficult part in my fencing career was that I tried very hard to come into top 16 in the international ranking and also to get world championships medals. And something was lacking in my fencing, but I tried very hard and finally I got it. Maybe my fencing is getting better from year to year because I become more wiser. It's very important to rise up after every down and go ahead and follow my dream and keep working every day. In Lusse, I lost to Anna Maria Branza to get in for Final Four. But I prepared for this World Championship in Budapest 2019. I can feel how I fence like from the very beginning of the competition. It's like the whole state of mind, of physical conditions, and sure I was very satisfied with my fencing and got a medal. I have one big goal, Olympic gold medal. I wasn't good enough to make a good result at the Olympic Games in Rio. After this Olympics, it was very hard for me to start training again and again and to work upon my dream. My teammate Jana Šimekina became Olympic champion in London, and so she's a person whom I'm inspired by. I'm trying very hard and I'm sacrificing a lot of things in my life. I'm thinking about how to make better my tactic preparations. I put my little goals and working upon it every day. I think in April we'll see about the results to get ticket to Tokyo 2020.